world. Put it in one word, I called it global firm. Free basics, peace for creatives. Ecological equality, cultivators. Work automators, work product creators. But those who are down with pop, of course they gon' hate this. They separate definitions, make us not a class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but they're from Africa's poor. Saudi Arabia though, which is country or not, they started enslaving Africans, now they control every word. That people learn, they made us all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel like just Muhammad is the people, not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans in our space, the Arabs and Turks commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said he drinks water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just marmitting with some breathing and a better rest again. It seems all a joke, really don't care, it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't run. 2009, I found the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, except you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for bond. Wake up. Wake up, the wake's up. Put up, see more. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your way, the girls who kicked your ass, atheists in prison there, wake up. JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.